यस सर, क्योंकि अभी तो मैंने लेफ्ट हो गई, तो अगर मेरी चाबी है तो कोई और
ओके आर यू अपन प्रियर एक्सपीरियंस
या नो आई एम करंटली वर्किंग ऑन ऑटोमेशन इन पाइथन इन माय कंपनी
ओके थैंक यू
या
धरुण
गुड इवनिंग सर
या प्लीज स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो
Yes, sir. Hi, everyone. Myself, Tarun Prasad Venkateshan. My native is Sivakasi. Virudhunagar district and from Tamil Nadu. I have been undergoing my third year graduation at Sri Krishna College of Technology, Coimbatore. It is located in Coimbatore. And my domain is Electronics and Communication Engineering. Until now, I have been working under IoT. And I have developed two projects, one in biomedical and another one in vehicle safety. And for the biomedical project, I have established my patent rights. And later on, I have been shifting on to network security and networking field. I have been inspired by my sister who has been working at Cisco. Not only that, previous year, I have been shortlisted for the final round in Cisco national level Podathon, which has been conducted in Python language. I have been shortlisted for the final round and under top 250 category in Assam Police Hackathon, which has been conducted by Police Department of Assam. Not only this, I have been undergoing many courses related to network security. And later on, I have done many projects in the field of IoT, but I have an interest to go for network security and also web technology backend testing.
Okay, thank you, Dharu.
Thank you, sir.
Akhilesh Saurashtriya. Akshay Budhavan.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Sir, this is Akshay from MD University, doing BTech fourth year, and in CSC branch. I have done a Python course from Programming Hub, and Java, C, and C++, and basic of Android development. And so this much only.
In which platform you want to go, touch?
Sir, in gaming coding, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Akhilesh Saurashtriya. Yeah, Akhilesh.
Intern, this is your combined meeting, the link you received from CFB and TRDC on the behalf of Hijana and which one? Ursa. Okay. So this is a combined meeting. So you guys, please, if you receive the mail, so you join this meeting and you can ignore your another meeting. Okay.
Thank you. Amit Kumar.
Yes, sir.
Please switch on your video. Yeah.
Sir, hello sir, my name is Amit Kumar Singh. I am currently pursuing my BTech from KTU University. I have keen interest in web development. I have some experience. I worked as a freelancer where there I have built e-commerce application on OpenCard. Not only that, I have also participated in MLH hackathon. There I have built chat users can interact with each other.
Thank you, Amit. Anand Chauhan.
Yes. Morning, sir. Okay, so I'm a third year cybersecurity student at a VIT Bhopal, and I'm a member of software development cell at Entrix group and a core member of.
Please switch on your video firstly.
Okay, wait.
Yeah.
Okay. So, and currently I'm pursuing my security tester internship at DigiLocker.
Okay.
Yeah. This is from my side.
Okay. Thank you. Anisha Chaudhary.
Hello, sir. Am I audible?
Yeah.
Well, I'm currently working as an advisory board at IST SRM Students Chapter, where I need to give advice and support to my organization, my team, IST SRM Students Chapter. And before that, I was working as a treasurer head, where I had an experience of financial budgeting and control. Before that, I was a core team member of my team, IST SRM Students Chapter. I was a consultant intern in HiRadius. Before that, I had done internship with Gurugram Police, and before that, I had done an experience internship in HP in programming language Python, and I had also done an internship in Microsoft Technology Associate in cybersecurity.
Okay, in which domain were you looking for that?
Forensic and digital forensic investigation.
Okay, thank you, Anisha. Anmol Singh Yadav.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, Anmol, go ahead.
So, hello, sir. I'm Anmol Singh Yadav, and I'm currently a third-year BTech student. I'm pursuing my BTech in computer science with a specialization in cybersecurity and digital forensics. And I'm pursuing my BTech degree from VIT Bhopal. Talking about my skills, I have cybersecurity skills including penetration testing, source code analysis, vulnerability assessment, Linux security and all. And talking about experiences, recently I had a cybersecurity internship hosted by Gurugram Police, and I have a experience of penetration tester intern at SoundSea Technology. Also, I have done an internship with Madhya Pradesh Police as a software developer. So talking about my projects, I have built a vote chain that was a blockchain based project and several other projects. So this was all about me, sir.
Okay, nice to hear you.
Thank you, sir.
Arun Teja.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, Arun.
My name is Arun Teja. Currently I am pursuing engineering first year in RGKT Nosewood in CSC field. And I am My skills are web development and application development using some basic knowledge of C language, Python, Java and others. And my projects are web development projects, hotel management, websites and others. That's my.
Okay, Arun, thank you.
Thanks.
Chetan Bansal.
I'm available.
Yeah, please switch on your video.
No.
Please switch on our video.
Okay.
Yeah, Chetan. Tell me about yourself.
Yeah, I'm Chetan. Hello, everyone. I'm Chetan Bansal from Delhi. I'm certified ethical hacker and cybersecurity mentor. I'm as intern in T-Cyber, and my profile, my job role is a cybercrime investigation and researcher, and as intern in the we are Poliman as a content writer. I am interested in cyber investigation, forensic and security part, and my hobby is teaching, blogging, learning new things. Currently, I am pursuing diploma in information technology. Now I am third year student. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Chetan. Darshans.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Darshans Salak.
I seems like Bhupesha, you can see me.
Yeah, Darshan.
Yeah. Hello, guys. This is Darshan Chhil. I am a computer engineer based in Ahmedabad, Gujarat. and I've completed my BTech in computer engineering in 2017. Since then, I started working in the telecom sector in Vodafone International. I was working there as a QA editor for frontline employers, territories, and so basically I was in quality assurance team where we used to take care of Vodafone International's total leakage. Partially I was working in a company where I used to work as a web developer, where I worked in technology like WordPress, HTML, PHP, and CSS. And currently I'm pursuing master's in IT and systems, and my specialization is in cybersecurity from University of Canberra, Australia. And currently I'm learning languages like JavaScript, and penetration testing is another thing that I'm learning. I've just completed two cybersecurity internships. One was with Haryana CyberCell, remote internship, and another one was enterprise security related internship, where I learned products like IDAS from UbiSecure, a company that's based in Helsinki, Finland, UbiSecure. And I've done projects like an application, basically it was a game, Python-based game that worked in Kiwi framework. And I am good with Python and its framework, web development framework, Django. That's it.
Okay. Thank you, Darshan. Devas Parmar.
Hello, sir. I am visible.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. My name is Devas Parmar, and I am currently pursuing my fourth-year BTech Computer Engineering from Athmia University. And my preferable domain is digital forensics and network security. And I am good at Python language and also digital forensics.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, may I leave the meeting?
Are you completed? Yeah, Anisha. You can
thank leave. Thank
you, sir. Dhyay Patel.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah.
Am I visible, sir?
Yeah, Dhyay. Please introduce yourself, sir.
Good evening. My name is Dhyay Patel. I recently completed my master's in forensic science, specialization in cybersecurity from National Forensic Science University, Gandhinagar. I had done two internships. First one was in State FSL Jaipur, and the second one was in DFS in Cyber Forensic Division. I had done two main projects. The first one was in various types of body fluids and DNA analysis, and the second one was in Snort IDS IPS tools. My main skills are web, pen testing, and I had worked with many tools like UFADE, NKS, FTK, Axiom, XRY, and I'd done my bachelor's in forensic science.
Okay. Which domain are you looking for that?
I'm looking for digital forensic and network security.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Dishant Israni.
Hi, sir. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Sir, I'm Dishant Israni. I'm currently doing my Bachelor's of Engineering in Information Technology. I'm currently in my third year. I have done a few internships previously. I've worked as a web developer, and I also worked as a Java coder. And apart from that, I am currently as the vice chairperson of my entrepreneurship cell in my college. And I'm also working as a design team of my college, and I'm conducting a hackathon myself. And previously, I've participated in two hackathons, and one of the hackathons I've reached in the top 12 teams. That's it, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Gautam Kumar. Yeah, Gautam.
Hello, sir. I'm Gautam Kumar.
Can you speak loudly?
Am I audible, sir?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I'm Gautam Kumar, sir. I have completed my BCA and MCA from Lovely Professor University, and I have been in penetration testing from last 2 years, and I have also training myself from Try Hack Me, and I have done several internship also, like from Gurugram CyberCell, and also from private websites. And I have also command on Python, and currently I'm working on React Native, sir.
Okay. If you got the opportunity, which platform you want to go that?
Sir, I would like to go with penetration testing and network security, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Gautam.
Thank you, sir.
Hijana, Farad. Hijana, Farad.
Sorry to interrupt, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm talking to
you. Yeah. Yeah, Hijana.
Sir, sorry to interrupt, but Hijana Farad and me, we both are volunteers here.
Yeah, Urja?
Sir, me and Hijana both are
okay, okay, volunteers okay. Here. Karthik? Karthik Sunkuje?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Karthik, please switch on your video.
Am I visible, sir?
No, please switch on your video.
Hello, am I visible, sir?
No. Okay, tell me about yourself. Yeah, Karthik, you are not visible.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir. I'm Karthik. I have completed my BTEC Computer Science Engineering from Kakati University, Kottagudem, Telangana. And I did I did 1 month cyber security internship from Gurugram Cyber Cell. And I possess skills like HTML, CSS, C, Java, and basics of. I'm currently learning Python. And my interests are cyber security and web development. That's it, sir.
Okay, Karthik, thank you. Mahima Gupta.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, sir. Sir, myself, Mahima Gupta. I'm in my fourth year of computer science engineering. I am doing my computer science engineering from Manpur Chitra Singh College, which is situated in Jammu. I'm a fresher, and I will pass this year with 75%+. And my main skills are C++. I'll know a little bit about Java. My main skill will be in Python. I am learning AI and machine learning to do projects on them. My main major project is attendance, which will use face recognition. And I'm also learning Linux administration and from TryHackMe, and I'm also learning about the different things that we need to do cybersecurity. And my main, I want to learn more about digital forensic.
Okay, you want to go the digital forensic? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Manu Arera. Manu Arera. Omkar Chavan. Yeah, Manu.
Am I visible, sir?
Yeah. Please. Yeah, Manu. Please switch on your video. Yeah, Manu, please switch on your video. Omkar Chavan.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please introduce yourself.
Hi, sir. My name is Omkar. I am currently studying computer diploma in at third year. I know the languages HTML, CSS, Java, and I want to learn in for computer forensic and cyber security.
In which platform you want to go with us?
Computer forensic.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
own car?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Please switch on the.
Am I visible, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. I am Omkar Kshemkalyani from Nashik. I am currently studying in the last year of engineering in electronics and telecommunication. My honors specialization is cyber security. I have completed several certifications like Red Hat Certified System Administration, Ethical Hacking Expert, then IT Fundamentals from CompTIA, and Google IT Support Professional also. I have done an internship with the Information Sharing and Analysis Center for 1 month in the research and lab development field. Currently, I am switching. I want to switch in the digital forensic domain. So I would like to join your organization as a digital forensic science intern.
Okay, thank you, Anta. Panchal Dixit. Panchal Dixit. Pooja Sharma.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
Sir, myself is Pooja Sharma. I'm from RGIT, Rustamji Institute of Technology, from Teganpur, Gwalior. And I have a skills of web development. And I am ex-intern of Sahu Technology. And basic, and I have also basic knowledge of Python, AI, and IoT.
Which platform are you looking for?
Sir, web development.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Panchal Dixit?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Please introduce yourself.
Sir, my name is Dixit Panchal.
Please switch on the video firstly.
Sir, currently I am in a computer. And I don't have the camera, sir.
Okay.
Sir, currently I am pursuing my BTech from Rashtriya Raksha University, specialization in cybersecurity. I was completed my first internship with the Gurugram Police Cybersecurity, and then I interested in cybersecurity, digital forensic, and the web development. That's it, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Praful Vankade? Praful?
Hello.
Yeah, Praful.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
Sir, my name is Praful Vankade. I am from Akola and I am pursuing my... Hello?
Yeah, Praful, tell me.
Sir, I am pursuing my third year in information technology from Sri Sant Gajanan Maharaj College of Engineering, Shegaon. I have done some basic cyber security courses and currently my ethical hacking internship is going on by Internship Studio. And I am looking forward for the digital forensic and investigation and some security.
Okay, Praful, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Prashant Kumar.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening, Prashant.
Am I visible?
Yeah.
Good evening, sir. I am Prashant Kumar. I am pursuing my BTech in computer science at Academy of Technology, Hooghly, West Bengal, with a focus in cyber security. Sir, I have done a few trainings regarding cyber security and ethical hacking. Also, I am on TriHackMe at level 7, and I also play CTFs.
Okay, in which platform are you looking for that?
Sir, web application penetration testing.
Okay, web pen test, huh?
Yes.
Thank you. Prem Shukla?
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Sir, actually, my name is Prinsu Shukla. I don't know the spelling.
Okay, Prinsu.
Yes, sir. Prinsu Shukla.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, myself Prinsu Shukla. I am currently studying in BMS IT Bengaluru. I am from UP Kanpur. And if I talk about my experiences, I have been entrepreneur development cell college. And then I have been doing CTFs and penetration testing in different platforms like Hack the Box and TryHackMe. where I have global rank of 745 in Hack the Box, and I am among top 1% in globally in Try Hack Me and God level 13 level. And my previous internship was from Haryana Cybercell, and I've been a winner in various CTFs like Deloitte company CTF, and I've been also a participant from Google CTF. And if I talk about my more internship experiences, I have been in digital forensic investigator at ANZ Australia company, where I've been suspecting and suspicious emails and phishing email sites. And I was also intercepting using Wireshark, and it was a virtual internship from India. And I was also campus ambassador at UN. United Nations campus ambassador. And if I talk about my other technical, non-technical skills, sir, I have been in Scouts and Guide Tritiya Sopan and nominated for Raj Sopan camp. And I have been national level chess player. And yes, sir, that's all. And I have been looking for, sir, digital investigator and web penetration testing tester.
Digital investigator, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Priyanshu Chaudhary.
I guess I am in audible now. And myself, Priyanshu Chaudhary. I am pursuing my BTech in second year from the Sarai University, Punjab. And from the last 3 months, I am working in the domain of web application pen testing. And currently, I am thinking of starting my domain as a digital forensics too. And I have recently moved to Hack the Box to get some tough challenges, and I have a good grip in the Python language, and I also do scripting.
Okay, Python scripting, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Rushabh Vyas? Rishikesh, England?
I am from Maharashtra. I'm a diploma final year information technology student. I have a certificate by InterShara. Right now I am doing an internship as a data curator. I know programming language like C, C++, and basic Java and Python. And I know web dev. I know other languages, other web development languages like HTML, CSS, and basic JavaScript.
Okay, in which platform we are looking?
Web pen testing.
Okay, thank you. Sandeep Singh.
Thank you,
Sandeep Singh Baloda.
I'm audible?
Yeah.
So first of all, I'm...
But you're not visible. Yeah, Sandeep.
Yes, now visible. So first of all, I would like to thank you for giving this opportunity to introduce myself. So myself, Sandeep Singh Baloda, I am from Delhi. So coming to my education qualification, I have completed my post-graduation Bachelor's of Computer Application in 2020. After that, I have opted for post-graduation diploma in cybersecurity and law from Sarai Sukhdev College of Business Studies. And along with this, I have done Gurugram PhD Cybersecurity Summer Internship under the guidance of Rakshit Tandon sir, where great personalities like Aditya Narayan sir, Anand Prakash sir, and Mayur Gupta sir shared their valuable experiences and information with all of us. So, coming to my strengths and weaknesses, I am dedicated towards my work in which I am interested. And my weakness is that I am a quite introvert kind of person. So, in cybersecurity, my core interested area is web application security.
Okay, web application security.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sarvan Kumar.
Yes, sir. Am I visible, sir?
Yeah, Sarvan.
Good evening, sir. And I am Sarvan Kumar, and I am from Tamil Nadu, and I am studying Home Knowledge of Engineering ECE in final year. Some internship, Gurugram Cyber Security Internship, and I'm always doing a CTO
and hack the like hack the bots and try hack me. Hack the bots, I level up a hacker and I solving 60 boxes for root and I do and then I'm doing try hack me. I am doing the penetration testing in the 2 years. 2 years of doing penetration testing like a CTO and our CTO team is level of 15. We are in the level of 15 in India. SS coding and I know creating like a public. I know how to deal with the publication and penetration testing.
Volunteer, ठीक है इस program में volunteer हूँ SCFP में. तो इसमें से 6-7 अलग अलग डिपार्टमेंट्स हैं वेब डेवलपमेंट का अलग है डिजिटल फॉरेंसिक्स अलग ऐसे करके ना तो इसमें इतने बच्चे आए ना हम लोग इंटरव्यू दे रहे हैं भाई सो पते हम लोगों के टाइप के बच्चे हम लोग के नहीं तुम लोग के टाइप के बच्चे हैं या तुमसे भी अच्छे ऐसे ऐसे बच्चे हैं जो डेलॉइट वगैरह में हैकाथॉन वगैरह में जीत चुके हैं और क्या कहते हैं कि हैकाथॉन वगैरह में जीत चुके हैं और से बीटेक करे हुए हैं इंजीनियर है कंप्यूटर सॉफ्ट इंजीनियर है ये है वो है और अब फॉरेंसिक साइंस डोमेन में स्विच करना चाहते हैं वो लोग भरे पड़े और पता नहीं देखो ये भी सुनी पर मैं वॉलंटियर हूँ मैं कोऑर्डिनेटर हूँ यहाँ पे फॉरेंसिक साइंस एंड डिजिटल फॉरेंसिक्स के R&D की और ये लोग इंटर्नशिप के लिए आए हैं तो ये लोगों की जब ट्रेनिंग होगी तो जिनके थ्रू होगी तो मैं भी उस कोऑर्डिनेटर वाली ट्रेनिंग में होगी तो फिर मैं भी वही सीखूंगी जो ये लोग सीखेंगे पर सीखूंगी तो सीखने के लिए कोऑर्डिनेटर कैसे मेरे को तो ये नहीं समझ में क्या करूँगी इन लोग के सामने मैं पानी भी नहीं भरने लायक हूँ इनके सामने चिल्लू और पानी में डूब मरने का मन कर रहा है मेरा कोई औकात नहीं है इनके सामने और इनके कोऑर्डिनेट भाई क्या कर रहे हैं लोग ये तो गज गवर्नमेंट कांजा फूकती है
सुमन कुमारी सुमन कुमारी तानवी उत्सव
यस सर
यस सर
I am Vikram Bansali from Calcutta. I have completed
please
my
PhD. Please video, please.
Just one second. Is my video available?
Yeah.
Sir, I am Vikram Bansali. I have completed my BTech from UK Institute of Technology, Management and Science in the year of 2021. I am looking for. I have completed few certifications in the field of ethical hacking and I have personally been in the field of crime investigations, like in the forensic side also and in the field of crime domains also, exploring, researching of new levels of crime that is happening in today's time. And even been reported to the local cyber crimes to take investigate into its such cases.
Thank you, sir. Vardhana? Vardhan Reddy?
Yeah, sir. I'm
audible. Yeah, not visible.
just a second. Yeah, I'm sir.
Yeah,
welcome. Yeah, first of all, everyone, good afternoon. So I'm Vardhan Reddy. I'm pursuing my third year in computer science engineering in BTech in Chennai. So I'm interested in cyber security field. So I have completed the CompTIA Network Plus Security training. So I'm also playing the Hack the Boxes and I'm good at OS top 10, so I'm looking forward to do in cybersecurity application pen testing and network security plus.
Okay, thank you, Arjun.
Thank you, sir.
Bhargav? Vishwanathan Bhargav? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yes.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
I am an engineering degree from Sri Shantagaran Maharaj College. I have basic knowledge of cyber security and also I have knowledge about languages like Java, Python, C++. Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay, which domain are you looking for that?
Sir, cyber security domain.
Okay. Thank you, yes. Surya Reddy?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, Surya.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
I am Surya. I graduated from Naval Tech University. And I was certified as ethical hacker from IBM and PSM security, Southern Australia. And EC Council certificate, EC Council certificate too, sir. What I can do for this, I can do everything, sir, from bug bounty to web public, web penetration, web penetration, reconciliation, everything I can do, sir. And I was looking forward to have a cyber crime interview.
Okay. In which platform are you looking for that?
A cyber crime.
Cyber crime. Yes. Yeah. Thank you, Siddharth. Anyone left?
Hello, sir. I'm Manu.
Yeah.
Hello.
Just switch on your video.
Am I in visible, sir?
Yeah, tell me.
So, sir, myself, I'm Manu. I'm a third year BTech computer science student with a specialization in cybersecurity. I'm from Lovely Professional University. So basically, I can do web application penetration, wireless, and I'm an active member in HTV and Proving Grounds and the other many more cybersecurity portals. But when it comes to project, I have written some tools based on Python, Bash, and C programming. When it comes to extracurricular, I am part of Microsoft Student Partner Community. And since 2019, I've been actively involved in conducting workshops and conferences. So I'm interested in penetration testing, but I'm also willing to work in the field of cyber threat intelligence and unmanned aerial vehicle penetration tester. So both these things, sir.
Are you having experience in the UAV?
No, sir. I'm planning to. Since everyone is involved in penetration testing, so I thought I will go for cyber threat intelligence and UAV penetration testing, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Tanu. Apart from that, anyone left?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Hello, sir.
Yeah, Himanshu.
Good evening, sir. Yes, sir. My name is Himanshu Pathak. I am currently pursuing BTech from Computer Science branch from Rustamji Institute of Technology, which is affiliated by RGPB Bhopal. And I have done some projects on HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and I am looking for a web development internship. Thank you, sir.
Web development?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you, Himanshu. Anyone?
So, my name is Bhargav.
Hello. Yeah, Bhargav.
Yes. Sir, I'm a cybersecurity enthusiast. I'm looking for cybersecurity.
Can you switch on our video, please?
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Sir, my name is Bhargav. I'm looking for cybersecurity information security internship. I'm recording to explore my skills over there.
Okay. Thank you, Bhargav.
Fine, sir.
Yeah, Rishabh.
Sir, my name is Rishabh Vyas. I am from Madras. I have completed diploma in Government Polytechnic Gandhinagar College. Currently, I am student of Gandhinagar Institute of Technology. I am pursuing BE in the IT, Information Technology, third sem. Known language is C, C++, Java, PHP, for networking, cybersecurity. So, I have experience is grant a bachelor of Intershala, then completed recently internship in Anti-Cybercrime Society. I'm beginner in bug hunting and learning digital forensics.
Okay, thank you, Rishabh.
Thank you, sir.
Anyone left?
Hello.
Yeah, Amit.
Oh, so I have completed my bachelor's in computer application.
Can you switch on the video, please?
I have completed my bachelor's in computer application this year from Ganpati University. I have basic knowledge of multiple languages, C, C++, and intermediate knowledge of Python. I have made multiple projects on Python, and I am currently interested in the fields of digital forensic. I have basic knowledge of ethical hacking. Yes.
Okay, thank
currently
you.
Interested in the, yeah.
Thank you. Anyone left?
Sir?
Yeah, Babita.
Hello, I'm Babita Reddy, a student engineer at Agni College of Technology. I'm actually pursuing my second year degree in CSC department, and I am a crusader of cybersecurity Great Baker's community, and I'm working as a research intern at InfoSquart and also in product development based on cybersecurity and stuff. I'm also a player at HTB and then Hacker 101. I'm looking forward in the field of digital forensic.
Okay, thank you, Arita.
Thank you.
Anyone left?
Karthik. Sir?
Yeah, Karthik. Anyone left?
Yes, sir, I'm Neelam.
Yeah, Neelam. Can you switch on your video, please?
May I introduce myself? If you want to, again, I will introduce myself.
No, ma'am, nothing.
Thank you. Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
See, what happens is...
Anyone left?
That...
Sir?
Yeah,
hello, sir.
Yes,
good evening, sir. Sir, that time my microphone is not working, sir.
Okay, can you switch on the video, please?
Am I visible, sir?
No. Yeah, Suman.
Sir, my name is Suman Kumari. Sir, currently I am doing my third year,
but others who don't computer talk science branch.
From Bikaner Technical University.
And sir, other students before, get I have off campus or hostel if they want to live in those off campus hostels. So, off campus hostels are away from college, like 5 to 6 kilometers away from the college.
Sir, I have these hostels have done, they are basically private
hostels, but those hostels have done MOU with the college. So, they are with corporation with NFS.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
So we live.
Anyone
I
left?
Used to live in that hostel.
Yeah.
They provided bus service.
Yeah, yeah. Can you explain?
I'm Tanvi Nalwani.
Yeah, Tanvi, please.
I have completed my bachelor's in computer application from Ganpat University this year only, and I have medium knowledge about C, C++, and Java, and intermediate knowledge about Python. I have done many projects on Python. Also, I'm learning from Udemy and YouTube about cybersecurity and network security. And I'm interested in digital forensics. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Tam. Anyone?
Sir?
Yeah, Dhan Lakshmi.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
I'm currently pursuing my second year bachelor's in computer science from Agni College of Technology, Chennai. And I'm interested in digital forensics, sir. I have a basic knowledge about Python, C, and Java. And JavaScript, HTML, CSS. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, Gaurav.
Sir, myself, Gaurav Mishra, currently pursuing Bachelor of Technology from Purnima College of Engineering. I have done internship from Gurugram Police of Cyber Security Summer Intern, 9th batch. And I am interested in cyber security web development. My core interest in Python development, C++ development, HTML, CSS, and Java.
In which domain you are looking for it?
Web development, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Anyone else?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this.
So, am I audible?
Yeah, you're audible.
So my name is Adesh Prakash Jadhav. I am pursuing my BEIT from International Institute of Information Technology. It is affiliated to Pune University. And I have done a couple of internships in cybersecurity domain itself. I have also worked in forensics department. Not exactly department, I have studied about forensics also. And I am certified DI. I am DRDO certified information assurance professional, and for now mostly I have been doing web penetration testing, so I am interested in penetration testing, sir.
Okay, thank you, Adesh.
Thank you, sir.
Anyone else?
Hello, good evening, sir.
Yeah, Kuldeep.
Yeah, visible, sir?
Yeah,
you're visible. Yes. Sir. Myself, Kuldeep, sir. In CR Reddy College of Engineering in Computer Science Department. And I have knowledge in cybersecurity domain in web application pen testing and ethical hacking. And I know Python scripting and Bash scripting, sir. Recently, I did an internship with Gurugram Police. During that time, I developed a passion towards cyber forensics, and I would like to, and I'm looking to enhance my skills through this internship, sir.
Okay, thank you, Kuldeep.
Thank you,
sir. Anyone else? Urja, please check that. Anyone left?
Okay, sir. Sir, I think those who are in the meet are all done.
Okay, 45 interns are completed in this seminar.
Sir, I actually joined in the middle, so.
Yeah. That's fine. Anyone else? I'm waiting for 2 minutes. Anyone left? Please introduce yourself. Okay, I think all is over. Okay, thank you for being here. I end the session. Jai Hind.
Jain sir.
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 Jain sir.